So right now, across the Buddhist world, there's a movement to revive the full Bhikshuni order, Gelongma. And I'm curious where Kenpo and Larungar stand. Are they in favor of restoring full ordination for nuns?
That the Katsung the many half of Jinny Jan Sokina, Konga Hajan Tona Shaker, the Nayang Tariga, Tozenin Shurna, and the Kambo, Garkum Kambo, Chicken Washi, Richter, Koyana Tariga, Carbo Richter, Richter, then a Kung Dura, Dura La Tariga Hajam Kibare, Tina Jima. To Gerlumagar, Domjindo, Regarneyara, Jixotavia, Timog Tata Tariga, Tata Jimjik Shakyore, the Nestina, Tachi Long Gajik Sanchuk, Parcheva, Ta Gerlumagar, Domjindo, Yanan Yerpirgona, Yanagayanji, Tornutajan Zugsonak, Retan of Gerlun, Sara Gerluma, Gerlumani, the Ne, Ramji Tariga, Vemetso Paratariga, the Marpirjona, a parcher richere. The Yenayo, the Nanchudam Rironre. Nanchudam Rirono, the young Chaki, Rankurkic had of son of Tanga Chaja Jotana Zanzagarin Martina, or Dombazi, the top Matoptana, that Jimson Mons Yondre. The Inataron, Tariga, Tasta in a Jimjik Shigure. Jimjik Shin in a parching it in a Tanejima, Chigarni, Chigarumago, Dombago, Tajingo, Gonsin Yitni Tada.
Everyone is really hoping the Bhikshuni order can be restarted so that women can embody the full range of Buddhist teachings.